Hey guys! We're gonna start a new character right from the very beginning.
Speak to me! Can you talk? Speak to me!
Hey guys! There. I have to fix that. Sorry guys.
Said was true. No one but you made it to the island alive.
This way?
It may be worth following this rogue. For now.
Hey, Rock.
Come on. Follow me.
No, I didn't realize Jeets was in the very beginning.
Are. So, you want a weapon or not? Swings.
As you take hold of the weapon, feeling its balance, you can't help but notice this Jeets has more he wants to say.
Salimis is at the grotto. Tell her to keep her knickers on.
Salimis is in the grotto. I shall show you the way.
I wonder how much a tune will get from the very get-go with money.
Go ahead and look around. I hear when you're ready to go to Salimis. Tell me, was it exciting to see a dragon up close? Inside and speak with Salimis. I'll wait here for Jeets.
Is this Salimis, the cleric you were sent
this
to?
This is pretty good.
Shall surround us with a protection spell.
Her spell temporarily prevents you from dying, though you can still suffer injuries. This effect will wear off when you leave these caves.
Now, let's be about it. The gate? There must be a way to open it. Try up that ladder. I'll remain here. Bashani Sawagan trying to sneak out.
things. Oh. Thanks, Mist. I think I missed something up here, though. Oh my gosh, I haven't played this part in a while. At least a couple weeks.
You hear the shuffling and wheezing of some creature coming from the corridor ahead.
Okay. Hey, Johnny. Fighter. I've tried other, I don't know, races or.
I can't swim.
I just don't like them. I like the fighter.
This way.
Of course, they're kind of tanky, so I guess that's why I like them. Sorry, I didn't see that.
Crikey.
Okay, let's see.
Hmm. open the door now.
It really didn't dawn on me later in the game, you have to do a line of quests for Jeets, which is kind of fun.
You two having fun? It's time for us to go. The High Priestess should be up ahead. The onus for much suffering rests squarely upon her slimy, webbed hands. There she is, performing some kind of profane blood magic.
I will open the door. Prepare yourself.
Ready? Prepare yourself.
Go.
Go. Dream of him, but he is kind of fun. Some of his quests are.
Let Salimis do her thing. You and I'll take care of the important stuff. The treasure.
Water breathing ring. Okay. Let's look at this outfit I got. Ooh. That's nice. You know, when I very first made a character here, it was like search the hidden door or whatever. And I didn't have the search magnifying glass on my bar. I couldn't figure out what to do it.
Found the secret passage? Go on, open it then. Brilliant. Tidy lashes and pints up the wazoo. Here I come.
We're almost done here. The way out is up ahead. But first, I want to reward you for your assistance.
Oh, okay.
Please come reward. Speak with me.
Reward, reward. Ooh. Bunch of goodies. Let's see. I don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Wonder if they have a... No, they don't have a bastard sword. I like those the best. It's two-handed. Well, I guess I'll do that. Hello, welcome.
Stepping out of the grotto, you find yourself in Korthos village. The Sahuagin have threatened this place for generations. Judging from how it looks now, the Sahuagin are winning. However, some hopeful souls still hold out for help to arrive.
The Sahuagin. Okay, Johnny, I sent you an invite. Okay. I'm at, there you are. Okay, I took that quest. Ooh. So we're level 1. Oh, that's interesting. I guess we'll go in as a level 1. We can't even go in as Reaper.
Coming from deep in the crypt, you hear the strange and unsettling echoes that Kaya spoke of. And by the passage leading in, a grim-faced man glares at you. Sarcophagi line the walls, but they're broken open and empty. Where did the bodies go? You notice something strange about the wall to the west. If you search the wall,
I thought there was a door here. No.
Found some kind of secret door in the wall.
Once you open, there you go.
You can reach whatever's behind it.
I'm gonna be brave.
Acid sprays out of the wall as the gate slams shut.
Oh, I think I got a better outfit. Ooh, I did.
Treasure chest glimmers in this passage. There may be something of use inside. What were those cultists up to? This bears more investigation. This heavy mace is a bludgeoning weapon, ideal for smashing apart skeletons. Their bones are resistant to puncturing or slashing weapons.
I love the narration in this game. It's such a great game that way.
In the middle of this chamber is an evil devourer.
So many games don't have narrations anymore.
For generations,
you actually have to read it.
A magical crest appears from the destroyed altar. If you take it with you, it may be useful later. You continue to hear cultists about their evil work from further inside the crypt.
Oh, you have Feather Fall as a spell. Oh, that's neat. Oh. I gotta smash these. I like smashing these. You don't listen to that anymore? I guess because I'm new to it. I like the narration. Do you need to rest? I love the narration. Yeah, I'm strange though. Okay, so we can't get in that room until we get the other two crests. Yeah, I understand, Rock. Oop.
As you slay these foul cultists, take care to keep your own health up. There's another Sogwoggin. It croaks. Crag Wolf hated. In life you serve the light. These devourer altars will create a fight. Another crest drops out as you smash the altar. There might still be other altars elsewhere in this crypt. A treasure chest glimmers in the dark passage here. Though rusty, this longsword is still sharp. It's a slashing weapon, perfect for slicing through putrid zombie flesh that would resist puncturing or bludgeoning weapons. There's a Sogwoggin in here, performing some kind of ritual. Come, dead son of Nicholas, rise. And the Sogwoggin were using this vile devourer altar to...
Oh, he was dead before I even got there.
The third crest appears. It glows with cold magic.
Okay, that's the entrance out, wasn't it? Okay, this is the secret room. We already did. We just went into a circle. We're missing something. I don't know what we're missing, but yep. I guess we can go all the way around. It looks like it on the map. Oh. Bad time to look at the map, huh? I only have two crests though. Not unless she picked up one. Oh, I have three. Those two. Apparently, I can't count.
Bold act. Argos and brought the Sahuagin's fell scheme to naught. The treasure chest in the antechamber is now yours.
Woohoo! Yay! Yep. Finish up.
Some of the braver villagers tried to stem the Sahuagin tide, but their courage led to naught but grievous injuries. Korthos needs someone with more than just guts.
Okay.
Dust and mold fill this ill-maintained storehouse. You can hear the telltale
obsession with making sure all the barrels are smashed and the crates.
This appears to be the main store. It seems the villagers have been preparing for our retreat. A large silver Sahuagin emerges from a hidden passage, demanding you must let the scrolls fall into the fire hands.
It's like, I heard a baddie. Oh, cool. This is at the beginning. Coming back. Oh, goody, a puzzle. Well, Johnny, do you want to do the puzzle or you want me to do it? It doesn't matter to me. It's going to take me a few minutes, though. Yeah, you're faster. Well done. Finish out. Good job. I don't know if you have this one or not. Okay.
Ahead is the cell where the Canith crystal is hidden. Saving heat emanating from the magic crystal Baldur spoke of. But from the shadows approach those who would doom Korthos by destroying it.
I have a feeling that There's gonna be a lot of, yep, a lot of attackers coming in here. He turned around and he got you on the back. One left. I don't think we get a treasure chest on this one. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna head out of that one. First played that and I heard that, I thought, oh my, there was a tiger or something around here and I couldn't figure out where, but I was ready to fight it. Oh, okay. Thanks, Flame. For some reason, I can't keep my thing up to read them. Axe block, I don't want that one. No, don't want that one. Oh gosh, I don't think I want that one either. I can't, it won't, for some reason it won't stay up where I can read it.
It is on the people's lips as you walk by. Cautious looks have become friendly nods. Then word comes that your presence is requested in the tavern.
Let's hope I took the right one. See, it won't stay up. Weird. Oh, I need to sell something real quick. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's good. Isn't there a guy around here somewhere? Yep, there he is. Okay, that sounds good. What, I can get the cleric, or do you want me to get the sorcerer or the barbarian? I'll get a cleric. There we go. I'll get two just in case. Yep. Seems like we've got to go. Is there a quest in the tavern? Oh yeah. Good idea. There's a hidden
webbed footprints on the ground betray the location of a secret passage. Backtracking them, the chamber beyond the secret passage looks ancient, predating Corvus Village.
I Got him before he woke up good. Did you need a rest or anything? Okay. There's a chest. Okay, I'm gonna finish out. I can't remember if I have to get the when I level up on the fighter, then I get the exotic, like the bastard sword. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, I can too. Yeah, that sounds good. I'm gonna go do that then. Ooh, get to level up to a 2. I think they're down here. I believe. Yep, there's my guy. Just stay on my path. I like to make my own choices. There we go. There's my bastard sword. Okay, now I'm going back in there. Now I can get bastard swords if they drop or whatever. My luck, it didn't have it in here. That's our human being.
much safer, but only temporarily. It's time to take the fight to the Sahuagin, out in the wilds of Korthos Island.
Ooh, Korthos Island. Looks like there's a mission right here. Yeah, vintage old Sully's. Did you get that one? Oh, okay. Okay. You ready? We'll get in here good. Got a few more minutes. Oh, yeah, to stream. Yep. Because it'd be an hour. Now, a lot of people say, oh, they don't like to start off here and everything, but I actually like this island. Yeah. Well, imagine if you, you know, stayed here a lot. Yeah. Do you have a feather fall on the spell? Thank you. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to look at my things to see if I get any more I will go just a second. Hold on. I need to look at something. I don't remember where I God, it is. It spells. No, I don't have spells. Feats. It's feats. Let's see. Okay, I've got that one already. There's one in here. Toughness. No. I got trap. Two-handed fighting. No, that's not it. Maybe I can't take anything out of here. I guess I can't use these yet either. Did you try to go down here? Can we go down here? They're all so polite. They bow and wave. Neat.
You hear a gate ratcheting open somewhere behind you.
There's a lever right there. Oh, okay. It just opens up one or the other. Oops. Oh, no. Okay, hidden door again? No. Okay. Rock. I like hirelings. Like your little buddies. Kind of like I said, they're like little buddies along with you. And they fend for themselves. You don't have to feed them or clothe them or anything. And they watch your back. Ooh. First time I've went in this part, because I've never had a rogue. I'm gonna heal though. Okay. Okay. There's a chest down there, but I didn't touch it. I just looked at it. Oh. I died. Oh well, we'll do that this time. Yeah, don't touch the frozen things. No, I'm okay. I'm alive now. Oh, excuse me. No chest, huh? Yep.
Steam billows from the hidden entrance to an underground.
Thank you.
village citizens from this overlook.
The boss wasn't there. It's not there either. Okay, this is a good stopping point, I think. Yeah, thank you. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'll be back next Thursday, and you can also catch me on my personal streams, Pinker13. Thanks.